Scott Eastwood recently opened up about the tragic death of one of his first loves, Jewel Brangman, the 26-year-old who was tragically killed in a car accident in 2014 when a defective airbag inflated with too much force and spewed metal shrapnel into her neck. Scott recently revealed in an interview in GQ Australia that he had yet to call the woman's father to send condolences, saying he hadn't found the right words. Well, People has learned that emotional phone call did happen on Tuesday. Alexander Brangman, the 61-year-old single father of Jewel and law professor, exclusively opens up to People about their touching reunion, saying, "I was disappointed he didn't come to her celebration of life." He adds, "Many people were actually disappointed. Many of her friends flew across the country to pay their respects and condolences. There wasn't even a flower sent." Alexander went on to say Eastwood was immediately apologetic for his silence in his phone call, saying he didn't reach out because he just didn't know what to say. But Alexander took Eastwood to task for speaking about Jewel's death publicly without his consent. The single father saying he thought it was self-serving the way he went about it. But ultimately, Alexander chose to forgive the star, telling People, "When things are low, I choose to rise." He continued, "I was angry, but everybody grieves differently. You know, he's a kid too. I didn't know what his grieving process is. I'd like to get to know more of what he went through because that's a difficult thing."